and Natasha Bulasiuk from THI Canada. Recognize a very special member of...
And that's why Mariana and Bordis, things like that, to me, make them among the greatest ambassadors for Greece around the world. You know, we have an expression at the Hellenic Initiative that Hellenism is not a geography. It's a state of mind. And for us to have the opportunity to celebrate with all of you, to share the same DNA, the same bloodlines, the same dreams. To us, that's what Hellenism is all about. And Mariana and Vardis have taught us that. And for that, I think it is perhaps, in my opinion, their greatest gift to Greece and to Hellenism.
It is with great pleasure and honor that I stand before you today as the chair of Athena 23, an extraordinary event organized by the Hellenic Initiative to celebrate 11 years of our impactful work in Greece. Tonight, we come together not only to commemorate our achievements, but also to pay tribute to a true leader in business and philanthropy, Mr. Vassilios. In the past decade, THI has tirelessly worked towards empowering communities, fostering economic growth, and transforming lives throughout Greece. Through THI's dedicated programs, we have witnessed the remarkable resilience and entrepreneurial spirit of the Greek people. We have seen the transformative power of education as we invest in our youth and provide them with the tools to shape a brighter future. I would like to express my deepest gratitude to the entire THI community, our general sponsors, partners, supporters, volunteers, and team members for their unwavering dedication and belief in our mission. Let us use this occasion as an opportunity to recommit ourselves to the vital work that lies ahead. Before we give out our award, I ask that you please pay attention to our screen.
Ο Βαρδής Βαρδινογιάννης ξεκίνησε στα δύσκολα, όμως ποτέ δεν σταμάτησε να οραματίζεται. Ποτέ δεν έπαψε να δουλεύει άοκνα. Ευπατρίδης πιστεύει στην πολιτική ομοψυχία, την εθνική συνεννόηση για να πάει η χώρα μπροστά. Πιστεύει στη νέα γενιά που γαλούχησε με το ήθος και τις αταλάντευτες αρχές της ζωής του και την καθοδηγεί προς ολοταγός για να αντιμετωπίσει τις μεγάλες προκλήσεις του μέλλοντος. Από την Κρήτη, στον κόσμο, από τις δυσκολίες, στους θριάμβους της ζωής, από τα πάνω και τα κάτω της ιστορίας, στο σήμερα, από το ανθρώπινο ζεστό πρόσωπο, στο εμπνευστικό κύρος του ηγέτη και οραματιστή, ο Βαρδής Βαρδινογιάννης έχει κερδίσει επάξια μία θέση στην ιστορία και την καρδιά μας.
Finally, it's my honor and privilege, after 37 years of friendship, which started with schoolmates at Brown University with your son, Yorgos, to present to his father this year's Athena 23 Lifetime Achievement Award in Business and Philanthropy, Mr. Vardis Vardinogiannis.